My name is Emma, and I never thought I'd be telling my story. When I was 14, my friend introduced me to painkillers, and that began my opioid addiction. Before getting sober, it came to a point where I almost didn't make it. But someone gave me Naloxone, and it saved me from an overdose. My advice is to carry Naloxone with you wherever you go. It's literally a lifesaver. Even if my story only reaches one person, that's one less person lost to opioids.